We just got down here. We're going to Gay Pride. We're walking to Hart Plaza right now. We're about to go meet up with Jury and then see what type of trouble we can get into.
I've jumped in a trouble before. Come on.
Gotta do it together. We're out here. This is my new car. This is what we did. We're making dreams come true, making things happen. Ricky already knows how to drive.
Drive, dude.
So we're doing it big at the Pride.
Hey, shout out Central, fire up Tim.
You know Chippewa, that means party animal right here.
I am a Chippewa, I am a Chippewa.
I know, you're a party guy, see it?
You look real, that's all that matters.
That's right. She finally didn't get arrested for once.
Nobody look at me.
Everybody look.
Will you look at this gorgeous boy? Oh my God, look, he's baby.
Come on, gay man, I can do it.
Wait a minute, he wants to talk to three people. Do I?
How'd you feel with all those people cheering for you?
Good.
You killed
She's
it.
She's my daughter.
Yeah.
She's grown so much.
What was going on?
Look at the straight guy all happy and shit.
Yeah,
what's
yeah.
What's your name?
Eric.
Eric? Hi, Eric.
Alright, guys, that's me. Amit, what did you think of Pride?
It was awesome. It's a nice, eye-opening experience and a pretty fun time if anyone ever wants to come by.
So, it was definitely different. It was definitely unique. We all came out. We had a good time. What did you think of today?
It was incredible. I enjoyed everything. It was a fun day. I had fun dancing around.
And it's a dope view too. Check this out.